here. Hedi, thank you very much, and of course, I'm going to be making a presentation to you, and people are going to wonder what the presentation is all about. You've been in business here in Milton for 45 years, but not many people that can lay claim to being doing that sort of stuff. Now, just in case anybody ever wonders if I know what I'm talking about, I've been around for quite a few years as well, and I can remember very well in those early days on visiting the Sheriff House, and of course, after a council meeting especially, we would go there and visit and have some great time. So that's just a little snippet of some of the memories that I have of Hedi. Not only Hedi herself, but Hedi also knows that I've known the family forever. And she, as I refer to, is a Hornby girl.
A Hornby girl.
So I'm well aware of their involvement in this community. Didn't start just with Hedi, but it started with her family on being part of business here in Milton for many years. So Hedi, gives me a great deal of pleasure to make this presentation to you. And it very simply reads, Town of Milton, Council on Citizens, are pleased to express congratulations to Hedi Nowak and the gallery upstairs on the occasion of her 45th anniversary. Appropriately signed and sealed the seal of the corporation and presented this 15th day of July, 2021.
Thank you Hedi. So much, Hedi, when we just come today.
Yay!
I made it and I'm still here. It's been a long time, but it's lots only due to help to all the wonderful citizens of Milton that came and supported us, not only at the Herrick and here, but back in the early days of the BAB.
Uh-huh.
I started serving people when I was 12 in Milton, when we had the first restaurant. But this is for opening the Herrick in 1976. And then 6 years ago, moving over here, and I'm so happy to serve Milton and love all our council and this town and everything else. So thank you. Come out and visit.
Hedi, thank you very much. And when you mentioned the BAB, my wife and I were chatting because I often share with her what I'm doing or not doing there. And I couldn't remember the name of the
It was the Koeverden, and then we took it. My brother rebuilt it and changed it to the BAB.
That's right. Well, and the odd part of it is, that is where we know today Milton Mall, but it was not a mall at that time, it was just a strip plaza, is what it was. So, back many, many memories, and yes, I frequented the caravan. And
everybody who had good taste frequented our stuff. That's my story.
I know, Hedi, you love paying your taxes.
Every
I know
every
that.
Month.